Yeah, when I came off the jump, I just set the perfect rotation for a double 10. When I came around, spotted the landing, hit the ground, it was like my skis just stuck to the snow and I wasn't expecting it, so I didn't get the chance to roll around or anything, so I just buried my head in the snow and there, snap, my neck broke.